Hello, my name is Drishti from Pathshala. Today in this video we are going to discuss about the matrices, about the types of matrices, its addition, subtraction and multiplication of matrices by a scalar with examples.
So here I am going to explain you the topic of matrices. First of all, matrix represents a collection of numbers arranged in the form of rows and columns. For example, we are having a matrix 2, 3, 4, 3, 1, 0. All these are rows and all these marked by a zigzag on a straight line are called columns. So here we are having two rows and three columns. So the order of the matrix is 2 into 3. Next, we are having transpose of a matrix. Transpose of a matrix is changing the rows into columns and columns into rows. For example, this matrix was A. If I want to find A transpose, it is written as, if here it was 2 rows and 3 columns, then it will become 3 rows and 2 columns. 2, 3, 4, 3, 1, 0. 3 rows and 2 columns. So now, further we will discuss the types of matrices. The first type of matrices we are having is square matrix. Now, what does square matrix means? It means that number of rows will be equal to number of columns. For example, we are having a matrix 2, 3, 4, 5. It is having 2 rows and 2 columns. Or we are having a matrix 3, 6, 2, 5, 4, 3, 6, 1, 0. This is a matrix with 3 rows and 3 columns. 3 rows, 3 columns. So the order of the matrix is same. So it is called as a square matrix. Next type of matrix we are having is called symmetric matrix. Symmetric matrix means after transposing the matrix should be same. For example, we are having 2, 3, 3, 2. It is like this. 2 rows, 2 columns. This is a matrix A, for example. A transpose, if we need to find, change this row to this column 2, 3 and change this row to this column 3, 2. So the matrix is again the same. So this matrix is called as a symmetric matrix. So the next type of matrix we are having is called as skew-symmetric matrix. In this case, A transpose should be equal to minus A. For example, we are having a matrix A of the type 0, minus 3, 3 and 0. If I do transpose of this, changing rows to columns and columns to rows, we are having it 0, minus 3, 3, 0. It can also be written as minus of 0, minus 3, 3, 0, which is equal to minus A. So since it is equal to A transpose is equal to minus A, so this matrix A is called as skew-symmetric matrix. Next form of matrix I am having is called diagonal matrix. In the diagonal matrix, we will be having the elements only in the diagonal, mean diagonal of the element. The other elements will be 0. For example, 2, 3, 4, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. If it is a matrix of order 3 into 3. Only in the main diagonal the elements are there. The other elements are 0. Next I am having is identity matrix. If in this diagonal elements we are having 1, 1, 1, then the matrix is called as identity matrix. It is of this kind. 1 1 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 in the other parts. So this is 3 rows 3 columns. This is an identity matrix of order 3, or we can also have an identity matrix of order 2. It is like this. For example, if I am having this question here, what it is written, find x, y and z. If this is the matrix given to me, here equality of matrix means each element is equal to the other element. On the other side of the equality, this element will be equal to this. So I am writing here as x is equal to 3, y plus 2 is equal to 1, which implies y is equal to 1 minus 2 minus 1. 3 is equal to 3, it's okay. Z minus 1 is equal to 2, which implies z is equal to 3. So here these are my values of x, y and z. Next we are going to discuss is addition or subtraction of matrices. For example, I am having a matrix 2, 5 minus 3, 4. Other matrix B is 6, 4, 2, 1. If I need to find A plus B, I'll simply add the corresponding elements. Like 2, firstly I'm writing the elements as such of both the matrices. Now adding 2 plus 6, it is like 2 plus 6, corresponding elements will be added. 5 plus 2, minus 3 plus 4, 4 plus 1. So A plus B I'm getting as 8, 7, 1, 5. I can also find A minus B out of this. Next, we are going to discuss what is the multiplication of a matrix by scalar. For example, if I am having minus 1, minus 2, 0, minus 3. This is my matrix. If I multiply 2 with this, the answer I am going to get is minus 2, 0, minus 4, minus 3, minus 6, sorry. Here 2 is going to get multiplied with each and every element of the matrix. So here I am having this question. If A is equal to this, B is equal to this and C is equal to this, find the value of 2A minus B plus C. 2 into matrix A, 2, 3, 1, 0. Minus B is 1, 5, 1, 2. And plus C minus 3, 0, minus 1, 0. 2 will get multiplied to each and every element. So it will become 4, 6, 2, 0 minus 1, 1, 5, 2 as such plus minus 3, minus 1, 0, 0 as such. Then 4 minus 1 plus with minus 3, 2 minus 1 plus with minus 1, 6 minus 5 plus 0, and here it will be 0 minus 2 plus 0, which is further equal to 3 minus 3. This is 1 minus 1. This is 1 and this is minus 2. So it is equal to 0, 0, 1, minus 2. This is the matrix. I'm getting the value for this matrix. So this was all about matrices. Thank you so much.